Shit, we're back, people. It's been like, a week or so since I've done one of these. Work, bro. Rogue, work. I haven't even gamed in the past like 2 weeks. Hold on.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Follow me? Bro, worst decision of your life. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Watch for bodies.
Alright, let's take out snipers. I said that weird. Up. Come on, show your face. I know you're there. Is that a grunt? Hello. No. There we go. I probably blew people's ears out with that intro. Sorry, I'm not used to yelling. Checkpoint. No, don't kill my friends. They're my friends. Apparently the only people I have with me. Fuck. Well, there goes my backup. Dead. Ghosts. Nope. There's one more. Wait, do I have a pistol? No, assault rifle. You know what? I'm gonna use that first. DMR is a precious boy. Oh god, okay, alright, sorry. Didn't know you guys hated me so much. This guy's spinning? Oh, well, he was for a second. Scanning the area. Hostile escaped. Securing perimeter. Alright, just kill this guy. Y'all saw that though, right? He like spun around in place. Oh, no. God, fucking 100% accuracy ghost? That's ridiculous. I don't care how good you are, you don't land every shot when you're in a ghost. Alright. There goes all my fucking ammo. There's another grunt left, right? Nope, but I'll take this. There's a ton of these, so I'm gonna stock up real quick. Don't need that. Something in here? Ooh, DMR. I wish you could just... Oh, fuck. Dude, you scared me. Die, bro.
That was right. It does seem like overkill.
Yeah, I wish you could just carry two of the same weapon.
Want to tell you something? It tells me things ain't so simple.
I would literally just carry two DMRs the whole time. Sorry, Stutter Town over here. Stutter McGee.
Might be a scorpion that's still operational. Six, take a look.
Oh, you think? Who the fuck just uses a scorpion? Dude, I'm gonna die in this thing. I can already tell. This thing's meant to help you, but it's a death trap in Legendary. Oh, see what I mean? Alright. Oh, come on. Lower. There we go. You know, that does sound pretty nice. The scorpion in this game actually sounds pretty dope. Douche!
Hey, what'd you say about that one guy you met last night? Oh, he was a douche!
Noble 6, proceed west, take out those hostile air defenses.
Sorry for the low-level humor you guys are getting from me. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, another one? Fuck. No survivors, no survivors.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
Chill the fuck out, alright? You come do this shit if you're needed. If you need it done so fast. My brain's not working this morning, I'm sorry. I apologize. Alright, I wish you could just blow this thing up right from here.
Time
wait,
to
can
work,
you?
Noble Six, take out those guns.
I wonder. Hold on. Can you? No. They're probably just fucking JPEGs floating around. And not actual aircrafts. Oh well, I mean, it looks nice, I guess. Fuck you. Oh shit. Thought that was an elite jumping across. Oh my god, really? Alright. Fuck you. You know what? I'll take that back. The scorpion is pretty neat. Oh shit. Shit. Mm-hmm. Take these fools out. Take. Oh, can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Oh, wait, what? Oh, there's a ridge. Okay. Fuck. Do you get the tank in, No, I mean, if there was one difficulty they don't give you... No, I'm wrong again. They give you extra shit in Legendary to make your life a little easier. So, I was just wondering if they actually had a scorpion in any other difficulty. I'm guessing. I don't think they would just throw in that one voice line for Legendary. Well, what am I talking about? They do that all the fucking time. I'm gonna shut up now, okay? Apparently I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm gonna try... fuck their day up without getting a... You know what? No, I kinda have to. Alright, let's do this. Yep. Yep. Alley-oop. Did it not? What? Oh my goodness. Okay. Cool.
Stand by.
I'm gonna take the scorpion with me because something tells me I'm gonna get overrun as soon as I destroy this next one. Hey, fuck you. Driving in my scorpion. Oh, I was singing that fucking Halo 2 Incubus song. You know what I'm talking about.
Nice job, Six.
You two Falcons people that are probably just gonna watch this because you're bored. Oh no, oh no. Fuck. Crap. Oh, come on. Oh, stop getting stuck. Wait, I destroyed it? What? Cool. Alright. Let me go in here, because I think there's some shit in here. Eliminate, whatever, defense. More ammo. Sprint is alright.
Get out of those tight situations fast.
No. What the fuck are you doing? Come on.
Noble Six? More like Chernobyl Six, because you're so stupid.
Alright. What was my objective? Objective? Oh my god. You know what I'm trying to say. It doesn't say. Oh, hey, look. My fucking gamer tag comes out. Jesus.
Noble team, Falcon group has landed. Hostiles engaged. June is working on getting the gate open. Nearly missing cat right about now.
Oh, dude. This thing is gonna blow up eventually. Oh, no! Duh. I thought it was gonna be right there. Oh, it's on fire now. It's on fire. We don't want no water. Let this motherfucker burn. Burn, motherfucker. Alright, that's enough. Oh, shit. Sneaky peeky. Oh, Spectre. No. No. Stop it. This thing is probably another good shot away from dying. Yep. Called it. Lordy. That's how you know you've played every single Halo game in the franchise.
Really missing cat right about now.
Okay. Alright. So you gotta get every shot. You gotta get every shot before them. If not, you're fucking toast. Oh my god. No! I saw him last second. I saw the little fucker with a fuel rod cannon, and I automatically knew. I knew it was dead.
Really missing cat.
Dude, fuck you, man. Fuck you too. Fuck all of yous. Oh no. Shit. Is he gonna be there again? Did he survive? Oh, he's dead. Okay. Strategic scorpion sniping. Let's do this. Oh, there was a guy in the back, right?
Fuck you.
Did I get him? Ooh, I got him. Well, that thing is not gonna. Oh, never mind. I thought that thing had a plot armor, but I guess not. Shit.
Fuck off, dude. Oh my god.
No. Shit. Oh. Dude, relax. You got him. You got me. It's done.
Really missing
fucking riveting. Riveting? Riveting. Riveting gameplay right now. My skill level shows that I've played every Halo franchise, right? Jesus.
I never said I was any good, I just said I played all the games. All the games are pretty fun, you know? Just play them, you go boom boom, be like, hey, I'm the Master Chief.
Alright. There's one here. Hey, come on, stop moving. One in the back. A little lower. A little bit lower. Oh, come on. I think. No, I did not get him. Shade right here. Lower? No. Shit. There we go. Okay. Now, this motherfucker has to go. Where is he? I'm scared.
Fuck you! Back up!
No, oh, what the fuck? Are they targeting? Are they homing as fuel rod cannons? That is some bullshit. That should have not hit me. I had enough time. Oh no. I need to get off this thing. I'm gonna get off this thing. I'm not gonna put you guys through another fucking death. Which, I mean, let's be real. I'm gonna die. Again. Probably another 30 times before this, playthrough is over, so strap in. It's gonna be fun. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Over here? Oh no. Wait, fuel rod.
Got it. Gates open, boss. Six, fuck you. Get over here. Cubbies all over the base.
Oh shit. Fuck you.
You're not dead? Alright. We got this. area clear. Why is why is my Spartan Russian? Jesus. Da, comrade. I am on the way. It's probably terrible. Oh, come on. Just stand still, man. Take the bullets to the head like a good little boy. Yep.
Alright. Next one is a...
Oh, he's gonna move. Stick! Oh, fuck. Wow. Okay. Alright. Totally forgot how much bullshit legendary really is. So, just try that again. Oh yeah, doing much better. See that? See that fucking MLG pro aim?
I swear, guys, I don't have any aimbots installed.
Oh god. All right. Relax, chill out a bit. They got the fuel rod cannon, just blasting the bits. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I said 30. But I think I meant like 60, maybe 100, realistically. Alright, come on, you bitches. Come on, you bitches. What do you gotta do? You gotta strafe them out. Strafe them out. Strafe them out. Ooh, 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 ooh. Miss every shot, but you're still strafing them out. That's what matters.
Just in time, Six. Kill them all, Noble.
No, fuck off.
You're in your stupid needler. Oh, wow. Nah, kill him. Oh my god. And there we go. Come on, you punk ass. Oh, fuck! No, no, no. Fuck you! Alright. Oh. Oh, nut! Oh, god! Wrong button. I didn't even need it. Jesus. Needler, needler. Yo. Can I detach? No. From my experience, turrets suck ass. Alright, let me demonstrate for you non-believers out there.
Maintenance. Elevator's out.
They're like, no, wait, man, it's a heavy weapon, it should put them down real quick, right? No, they do not. They're just a slow-moving, easy target. See that? See that? Well, it's a jackal. I know you're saying, but it's a jackal, dude. Fuck off. Look. Come on. It shouldn't take that long. I don't care if you have a shield or not. Okay, hold on. Let's see. I'll do this. Alright. Let's get him with a regular enemy. See that? Useless. Oh man. Well, they're jackals. What do you expect? Jackals can be taken down with one shot. This does not count, people. Alright. I know what I'm talking about. I've read all the books. Alright. I know all the lore. I am the Halo boy. Oh god. Grenade. That's what they sound like flying through the air? That's pretty cool. I don't think it's been quiet enough for me to appreciate what the needler sounds like flying through the air like that. Hey, relax. Dude. Lay down. Chill. Hey, how you doing?
Are they just...
Oh. You don't know, it could have worked. You don't know if you until you try it, people, alright? Ah, yes. The needle rifle. The oh fuck gun. Makes all of them jump out of the way. Hey, what's up? Not strong enough to stun them, apparently. Dude, stop. I do not remember this jackal room. That was a weird little sequence.
Yes. Order all your jackals to secure this area. Yes, you heard me. Only the jackals.
Should I take the shotgun? No. Like, what kind of fucking defense force is that?
Yes, all our minions that can be taken down with one shot. Those, exactly. Those are the ones I'm talking about. Send them in now.
Come on. What? It's terrifying. Oh my god, it's so dark. Oh, you guys just... Oh no, did they spawn out of nowhere? They just teleported.
Where are we going?
Game
now,
of the
boss?
Year. People, game of the year.
Please proceed to the pre-arranged coordinates.
Probably not.
You know as much as I do, Noble Four.
It's like the fifth game in the franchise. So people are probably like, ugh, Halo. Yes, yes, Master Chief, super shoulder, shoot, shoot, gun.
Coordinates nearby.
Very cool.
We're close. Up the ramp.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the fucking floaty thing? There's a floaty thing. Man, fuck you and fuck you. No, no, no. Leave me alone. Oh, great. So, one thing I've noticed is I don't think their shields regenerate. I could be wrong. But I noticed their shields are always so low. After a while, you know, even if you disengage. Again, I could be wrong. Ah! Yep. The good old fuck you gun. I call it the fuck you gun because, when you use it, yo, you can't kill that goddamn thing. I might be wrong about the turret, alright? But. Believe me when I say, all the times I've said throughout this playthrough, that the concussion rifle sucks dick, alright? But when they use it against you, oh lordy, watch out, cause one shot can take you out. Nonsense, swear to god. Dude, just, oh my fucking god. I did not expect him to shoot that quick. Serious. There's people watching. There's girls watching. Gotta look cool. I hope people are picking up on my super best friends and Game Grumps references, because then I just sound like a fucking idiot. Oh no, why am I getting so close? I'm an idiot. Jesus. Oh, come on. Oh. You know, if you guys would run in there with me, I'm pretty sure we would annihilate this guy. But you guys want to be all fucking herp-a-derp over here in the back. We'll cover you, six, take point. Come on, man. Fuck you. Oh, cool. Oh, no. Did he stick me? Oh, Jesus. There we go. My goodness, dude. I'm not even gonna pick up that garbage.
This is it. In here.
Is it? Carter. You black sounding name having. No, you black sounding name have no. Yeah, no, that's right. I should probably
mute the mic every time I do that. Sorry, people.
Grab my nicotine. Looks like they got themselves cornered. Or were committed to the position. I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here. No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from. Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't do my trouble, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
And then there were four. Not for long. I mean, what? I've been recording for 26 minutes already? Fuck. Time sure flies when you're having fun, huh? Alright, that was stupid.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey. Casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
Oof. It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
Aw, shit. Does that mean we're like the Spec Ops of the Spec Ops? Dude.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension, until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival.
Then hurry up, bitch.
You've been wondering
That's
what
they're saying.
Died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Oh, yeah, sure. No. We'll succumb to all your needs. Because that's what men do, right?
Commander, I'm seeing turrets
anyway,
already
I got
in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
Hey, look, a helmet.
Sir, help got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Sure.
Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
You got it, boss.
Noble Team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble Six, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
Yeah, okay, dude. I get it, you know? This ain't my first rodeo, man. I hope this is a shortcut. Yes, it is. Where's the ship coming from? Oh my god. I hear the sh- oh, there it is. Alright, run.
We have to get here through a facility.
We're landing out of range across the bridge.
And take an elevator down to get here.
Whatever you have to do, do it.
If there's... Dude, are we encased in ice? Then how the fuck did the Covenant get in here? Please, tell me. Good fucking lord. Video games are so stupid sometimes. I'm like, honestly, trying to justify this. But, no, man. There's nothing. Unless there's a tunnel that leads outside. I don't know. Doesn't matter, I guess. I'm just being anal. Is there anything in here? Can I even go in there? Nope. Alright. Alright. So I gotta defend this shit over her.
Turret offline.
Yeah, alright. Oh, hey, look.
Turret shutting down.
Sure. Oh my goodness, are you serious? I was gonna say, I don't even know if it's worth it to go reactivate those things, so I'm not going to. I'm just gonna fucking say fuck you. And I'll leave. Oh my god, second time I miss. Come on, Cosmo, motherfucker. Ding. Oh. Oh, fuck. I went over my time. All right. I'll finish on that note. Yeah. See you on the next one, people. Let's see if we can get rid of this Covenant scum. Come. All right.